Welcome to another CCULibrary tutorial. Today we are going to look at some advanced searching techniques to increase the precision and effectiveness of our searches. Boolean operators are some of the basic building blocks of searching. There are three operators you can use when searching: AND, OR, NOT. We are going to look at the example of cats and dogs. You could just search each word individually, but by using the Boolean operators, you can create a more direct search. So AND searches for things that include all of the phrases you have connected together. This is a great way to limit your search by connecting ideas you want to research. So here we would only find articles that mention cats and dogs. OR searches all the words in a search. This will retrieve the largest number of results in a basic keyword search. So from the graphic, you can see that this search would retrieve anything that has either the word cats or dogs. If you use NOT, you are removing potential results. You can see that a whole term is removed from the results page. However, this may remove results that are relevant, so this should be used sparingly. For example, the abstract or full text of an article may say, "See my previous article about cats. Here I want to focus on dogs." And if you search for things that don't say cats, that would not be retrieved. Let's take a look in our EBSCO databases to see how these work. For this example, we will search for articles from the yellow articles box on the library's homepage. Let's start by searching for international development and how it is impacted by the term NGO, or non-governmental organizations. If you search just for international development, there are over 2 million results, obviously a huge number. If we add AND NGO instead of just the phrase international development, we are now looking for articles that use both terms, and thus the results are significantly reduced. If we change the AND to OR, we are searching for articles that mention both words. Now our results go back up to 2 million and end up being the same as when we searched just for international development. Perhaps this is because there is so much overlap between these two terms. Finally, you can use the term NOT to remove items you don't want. If we remove all the articles that are about international development but not about NGOs, we are left with just a few compared to the 2 million we had previously. I hope these Boolean operators can help you as you conduct your own research, and remember, the library is here to help you succeed in your time at CCU. So please reach out to us if you have any questions, or make a book a librarian appointment if you have specific research needs. Thanks for listening.